My name is Dak, I'm a puppeteer, and I'm going to be teaching some adult puppetry workshops this fall at the Exploratorium. To introduce myself, I studied puppetry with the Blair Thomas and Company in Chicago, and earned an MFA in performance from the School of the Art Institute of Chicago. I've been in the Bay Area for about 3 years now, and have been building and performing a variety of shows, including the Museum Proper in San Jose, which featured an enormous three-operator puppet. I'm also a founding member of the Corpus Colossum Music and Performance Ensemble, who were 2009 recipients of the Bell Foundation grant. I'm a designer for Ragged Wing Ensemble, who will be presenting a free installation-based performance in Codor Nices Park in Berkeley this October called Inanna's Descent, to which I encourage you all to come. I'm also a street game designer and organize events that run across the entire city. Aside from building, performing, and games, I also love to teach what I know, so I'm collaborating with the Exploratorium Museum to put on some very special workshops this fall. The first workshop will be a one-day class on basic cardboard construction technique, where you can learn how to shape cardboard quickly and sculpturally to create just about any 3D form. The focus project of this workshop will be to create a performable theater mask, which sits like a hat on top of your head. And these are the type of masks that I'm building for Ragged Wing's October show. And the second workshop this fall will be a more elaborate four-session class, focused on building working theater puppets and then learning the basics of puppeteering. And the project will be to build a bird puppet, which is held directly in the hands without rods or strings. We'll be focusing on strong building techniques for the bodies and joints, so that these puppets could potentially be thrown around the room without damaging them. Throughout the workshop, I will be teaching basic movement and puppeteering, coming out of physical theater and animation principles. The workshop will culminate in a special game of tag using the birds, which I have designed specifically to help everyone develop their puppeteering skills. You can sign up for the mask-making or bird puppet workshops online in the Exploratorium's membership programs in their adult classes section. And I'm incredibly excited for this opportunity to teach at the Exploratorium, so please pass this video around and help me fill up these classes.